On travel days, we let the kids have all the technology that they want until we get to where we're going, so me and Kyle can have some peace and quiet up front.